Come over, around 5. By Hewitt Lake. No later. You better bring money. Okay? Who is it?
Ricky and Julian.
Let them in. Take a seat, guys. So what's going on?
We need 6 keys.
Just coming to my house? Is business already? No love for Abdul? Huh? Just coming to business? Can't even give me a hug? I haven't seen you forever, man.
I'm sorry, man. Listen, I'm sorry.
How much money is this?
80K.
80? You want 6 keys, you have 80. I need twice that.
You're like a half, bro.
You put a blue in a bad spot. You just go up to my house like this? I tell you, I like you. This is what I can do. I have your 6 keys. You have half the money. I give it to you. You have 4 days to get my money. Fair? Can you do it?
Yeah, we can do that. Yeah.
Very nice. Be careful now. Don't get cut.
How much you need the bags, man?
Yeah. Olympia Police Department! Let me see your hands! Drop the weapon! You're under arrest for selling cocaine!
So, you ready for the meeting with the sergeant?
Ready as always.
Man, how this town gets so bad.
I don't know. I remember when we were kids. Just walk the streets. No problem.
We got cops dying, man. We got five last week and 6 the week before.
Hey, it's a case. It takes time.
That's time we don't have and lives I can't afford to lose.
Got a call.
Ron.
Oh, Ron.
Ron.
What's he gotta say?
I don't know. Let's check it out. Hello? No. No. All right, I'll be there in a bit.
Listen,
we got 4 dead cops. Let's go.
You got cut up?
Yeah.
Cops?
Yeah. We had to kill 3 of them.
When?
20 minutes ago. I don't know, they're just in an input. I had nowhere else to go. I don't know they could be.
You just came to my house?
I didn't know where to go.
Who has the drugs? Who has cocaine?
Ricky ran away with it. And I lost my phone, it was on the bag. I just had to tell you, man.
My house?
They're dead, all right.
Poor guys, it was a massacre. Guys. It's cocaine.
Hey boys, we got a cell phone. It looks like I got a text for you.
Oh boys, it's from Ricky.
What did Ricky have to say?
Meet me at Chevron in 30 minutes.
I think that's that Ricky kid in our 6 o'clock right now.
Wait, let me check that out.
Alright boys, how are we going to take him down?
We got to get around him on both sides so he can't skedaddle.
Alright Don, you take the right, me and Ron will take the left.
Alright.
All right, get him.
Go.
Let's
go.
No, Julian.
I know it involves coke, Ricky.
You texted him, we got your phone.
Your lips keep moving and all I can hear is oinking.
Shut up, Ricky.
Who'd you get it from?
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 Where'd you get it from? Who'd you get it from, Ricky?
You stupid transient.
It's hot.
Get him.
Get
off of it.
John.
John, get me out.
Come on.
Get me out of here, Don.
So what you want?
All right. What happened?
Sold the coke.
Who are you dealing for?
His name's Abdul.
Where do you live?
Where can we find this?
3409 Orchard Court.
Smart move, man. Smart move.
Ricky, we got 4 dead cops. You're looking at some serious time.
You better get your story straight, boy.
Regulators! Mount up. It was a clear black night, a clear white moon.
Okay. We got Abdul's headquarters right here, boys. What's the plan? Sarge gave us a nice layout of the building. John, go ahead and take a nice rear entry point. Don and I are gonna hold down the front. We'll take care of any distractions you got. Give me a cigarette.
Lock and load, boys! They straight hit the curve. Want to figure better things than some corny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix. I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking more than 12. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next? They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't let them up, see him if they going straight down for pound. They want to come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my... Hey, hold on, guys. I just got the shirt dry and how much I can blow. I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own
time. I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cup. What happened to your mustache?
I always shave my mustache before I go into battle.
Alright, boys, I'm going to mount back. I'll meet you inside.
Damn bodyguards!
him?
No.
Not today.
No. No.
Get up, dude, for me. Get that son of a bitch.
We'll get him. John! No! John!
I know you're in there!
Think of it, think of it. Kill myself. Oh.
Where is he at?
Here?
Oh, any last wishes, mustache man?
Let me at least have a cigarette first.
You want a cigarette? What the? Enough of this nonsense!
Ah! Ah! Oh my god! No!
Don't let me leave it. Tricky American mustache man! Blonde mustache man!
This was for John. Get too old for this.
Good. I can't lose two in one night.
You all right? What happened? I heard gunshots.
Let's just say, the streets of Oly are gonna be clean from now on.
Late night, cause they feel that's right to watch the gunplay, a bloody street fight. So I'ma be around with a funky rap G. I know how.